mean, I really, really appreciate it. There's so many of you that showed up, and I can't tell you how much that means to me. So tonight, to start our program, we're going to start with a Mozart sonata.
Thank you.
So for this piece, I get to have Brianna Ford and Vanessa Ford play. It's a really special song.
Thank you.
this next song is a song that Lacey and I arranged, and we've been playing it for a long time now. But it's just something that is very meaningful to me, and that I wanted to remember playing at my senior recital.
Thank you. So before I dismiss you for refreshments, I just have a couple people I want to thank tonight. Tonight is definitely not possible just by myself. So first I have rose for all the people I'm going to thank. So I'm going to give you guys a rose, and then at the end I'm going to ask you, all the people I give you a rose, to stand, and we're going to give them a round of applause. So first I would like to thank Vanessa Ford. And just Vanessa is actually graduating tomorrow from nursing school as well. So she made time for me in her busy schedule to practice with Brianna and I. So I just want to thank you so much, Vanessa, for all your hard work that you have put into making tonight possible. And then the next person I want to thank, who I have had just a blast practicing with, is her sister, Brianna. And Brianna is way more than my practice buddy. She is one of my closest friends, and every day I'm just so, so thankful that God brought you into my life. So thank you so much, Brianna, for all the work that you put into tonight. So special. Next person is my sister, and Lacey has been my accompanist from day one. Even when she didn't want to practice and we was at the piano and I would tap her with my bow trying to get her to focus. But that doesn't work so well, don't try it. But she's my sister and she's my best friend. So thank you, Lacey. Yeah. And then I want to thank my music teacher, Mrs. Poulsen. And Mrs. Poulsen is so much more than a music teacher to me. She inspires me to be a better person. And every day I just come home and I'm like, Mom, guess what Mrs. Poulsen and I talked about today? So I love and adore Mrs. Poulsen so much. So thank you for the hours that you have also put into tonight. Next people are my grandparents. And I'm going to try to do this one without crying, but we'll see. So I'm not looking at grandma. My grandparents, the violin I played tonight was actually bought by my grandparents, and so they have done more than just give wings to my musical dreams. They're the ones who have financially backed it, and they're the ones who have stood there beside me through it all. So thank you so much. And then the last person I want to thank tonight, who has works 40-hour weeks and still makes time for me and to make sure that I feel special, is my mom. So thank you, Mom.